Epic day here in the south. Bit cool this morning, but conditions are great. Glass off, gonna go with the young fellas and hopefully.
Coming out of the water, big, big white thing. Never a fun way to end the day.
We just got caught out of the water because of a 4.5 meter great white shark. Glad I never saw it. Diver's coming to an end anyway, so pretty stoked on that. The boys got some good fish and happy days. But to be honest, down here in these waters, not really the most comfortable diver here, but still enjoyable, still fun, still good dinner.
Yew.
Crazy stuff.